Wow. Old Jimbe, very old.
Then how old is it, Abdul? 200 years?
175 years old, 200 years.
And where did it come from?
It come from Mali.
Mali?
Yeah, this is from Mali, West Africa.
Did you play this? Did your teacher play this?
I played this, was like almost probably 32 years ago. Yeah, Amadou Doumbia. You know,
that's where you got it from?
Yeah, Amadou Doumbia. I played from him, yeah. Uh-huh. It was a long time, Idrissa Djema. This is a guy named Idrissa Djema. You know, sometimes we get on a rush time, every teacher get like a lot of marriages.
Mm-hmm.
Then sometimes they go borrow, if your teacher don't have a moral marriage, then they go borrow your students.
Mm-hmm.
And they pay you.
Mm-hmm.
And from then I touch. That was like probably 32 years ago. Then I'm 47 now. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Then I touch it from there. Because anybody I did play with, I touch their djembe. No matter what, you have no choice.
Mm-hmm.
And he's like very older than my real teacher. My teacher called him teacher.
Where you got this djembe from?
Oh, yeah.
Ah.
Oh, yeah. Amadou Doumbia, oh yeah. My teacher call him my teacher.
Wow.
Yeah, he's like a student of my teacher. He's a teacher of my teacher. Yeah.
He's still alive in Mali?
No.
No, he passed away.
Now he passed.
Mm.
Yeah.
This djembe has a lot of energy in it, huh?
Oh, lot of million of mariages. Lot of kids born in Mali. This has been played with that.